What do you think of when you think of the term brainwashed? I'm sure it's probably something very negative. Maybe you thought of a terrorist who has been brainwashed to think that he needs to kill people. Or maybe you thought of young children being manipulated by the media to drink soft drinks. But what if I told you that being brainwashed isn't a bad thing? What if brainwashing is just like any other technique and it can be used for both good and bad? What if I told you, brainwashing yourself in a positive way is the most important thing you'll ever do in your life? In fact, at the end of this video, I'll show you a powerful trick that you can use to brainwash yourself, which is exactly the same technique used by religions around the world. Do I have your attention now? Let's begin. Welcome to Inside Junkie. My name is Yusuf and I have a confession to make. I have been brainwashed. But not by cigarette companies who tell me that smoking is cool, not by religious leaders or politicians, but by entrepreneurs who tell me that I can become rich, by mentors who tell me that I can improve my life, by bodybuilders who tell me that I can improve my physique no matter what I look like right now. And this is why I know I'm going to be successful. Maybe not in the immediate future of the next 2 or 3 years, but I know that in the next 15 to 20 years, I will be able to achieve my goals. And this self-confidence, this unwavering knowledge of the fact that I can do anything I set my mind to, this growth mindset, this is exactly what I want to give you with the help of this video. So listen closely. Brainwashing isn't a bad thing if you really think about it. All it means is that you wash your brain of all of its preconceived notions and ideologies, and you systematically give your brain a new belief system. That's it. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can brainwash yourself to be able to basically achieve anything you want in your life. You can achieve the life of your dreams if you brainwash yourself with the right mindset. But before you do that, you have to ask yourself, what do you currently believe in? What have you been brainwashed with already? Do you believe in a particular religion? Why do you do that? Do you believe that you can never be successful? Do you believe that you won't be able to find happiness in life? The first step is to question your beliefs. Now, I don't want you to walk around the world all paranoid and start to question every small thing, but here's a helpful tip. Every time you come across a problem in life, maybe you have an argument with someone, maybe you get kicked out of your house, whatever the case may be, ask yourself, what are my beliefs about this situation, and will they help me in dealing with this situation constructively? What you will find a lot of times is that you believe in certain things that seem outrageous at the surface, but you believe in them because you've been brainwashed. For example, you may lose your job and have no money in your bank account left, so you might have a belief that money is hard to come by. But is that really true? Of course not. There are billions and billions of dollars in every industry in the world. So once you catch that belief, replace it with another more empowering belief. Start to believe that if you can get the right skills, money is going to be abundant in your life. Start to believe that you can create wealth in your life. Start to believe that you can pull yourself out of any situation. Now, another thing that will help you tremendously is to change the words you use. A lot of us use negative words without even realizing the terrible effect they have on our self-esteem. When some people make a mistake, they are things like, oh my god, I'm such an idiot, or I'm so stupid, I'm so lazy. Stop saying these things to yourself. The more you say it, the more true it will become. Instead of saying you're stupid, start saying you're a problem solver. Instead of saying you're lazy, start saying you're a hard worker. Now, you may not believe these things while you say them, but stick with it. Sooner or later, by saying it again and again, you'll start to believe that you are a problem solver. You'll start to believe that you are a hard worker. And now you'll have positively brainwashed yourself in a way that will move you further towards your goals. Alright, now I'm going to tell you something that almost all the most powerful religions around the world use, and you can use the same technique to brainwash yourself, and that is rituals. Create a ritual in your life that will move you further towards your goals. It could be something simple like going to the gym every day, or you could wake up in the morning and meditate. For me, I have created a morning ritual for myself. I wake up, I exercise, I meditate, and then I write in my journal. This is the ritual that helps me brainwash myself every single morning. You can create whatever ritual feels right to you, but it should help you improve your mindset in some way. And here's the most important part. You have to do it every single day. Doing your ritual cements your new belief system in your brain. This will help you create your new identity. And at the end of the day, if you can change your identity, then you will change your life. And you know what helps you brainwash yourself in a positive way? Insight from books and mentors. So if you want more insight in your life, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Click the like button if you haven't already. And thanks for watching.